October 13th, History in Focus, Part 3. Breaking Barriers in 1908. Margaret Travers Symons' voice echoed through the UK Parliament, marking her as the first woman to speak in this male-dominated domain. Follow and subscribe for more of tomorrow's history.